went their separate ways. Sir Robin rode north through the dark forest of Ewing, accompanied by his favorite minstrels.
Three people to Robin brought forth from Camelot. He was not afraid to die. Oh, great Sir Robin! He was not at all afraid to kill the nasty ways.
To a palm, or to have his eyes gouged out and his elbows broken, to have his knee cast split and his body burned away, and his limbs all hacked and mangled, brave Sir Robin.
And his head thrust in his heart, and the slivering mouth of his bowels and mug in his nostrils, and his bottom
dripping. All right. That's some.
Like, now we're gonna see him in this game.
That's enough for now. Lads, one of you. Look, there's a dirty word of course.
Hey, check it out! Dennis as well. The first Bernie Sanders crew.
Anarcho-syndicalism is a way of preserving freedom.
Oh, Dennis, forget about freedom. As long as we both got